Jawfish. This unusual type of fish is native to the coral reefs of the Caribbean Sea and Western Atlantic, and it's so named because it uses its jaws to scoop up sand and carry eggs in its mouth. Not only that, but its large, powerful mouth is also used as a sort of weapon, used in jousting matches with other jawfish and even mating ceremonies as well.